The Marigold Hotel is full up, so we have to expand.
A chain of hotels stretching across India and beyond for those such as this great lady who had the chance to say, why die here when I can die there?
She must be the reason why things are going so smoothly.
It takes teamwork to make a dream work, Mamiji. Huh.
Careful, you'll never get back up again.
Well, you're still in one slightly sagging piece, I see.
How long have you guys been together?
We're not together.
Good night.
No, not.
Well, we're not together.
Another new guest. Like lemmings, they come to the cliff edge. That is the best exotic marigold hotel.
Lordy, Lord, have mercy on my ovaries.
The moment he beckons, you must join him on the dance floor there to throw some shapes.
Are you pimping out your own mother?
No, no, not at all. Although, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us travel to the new jewel in my crown, the pearl in my oyster, the second best exotic marigold hotel!
Don't knock them dead.
Yes, madam.
How many new lives can we have? As many as we like.
Hello, Douglas.
Hello, Evelyn.
I couldn't resist the chance to come out and visit the old crumbling ruins and see how the hotel was doing as well.